Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest bridal choker necklace designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Gold choker necklace is not just a famous piece of jewelry in the West, but it has been a traditional style of jewelry across India for centuries as well. Right from the royalties wearing semi-precious stones, embedded designs of gold, choker necklace to a simple solid metal choker style that is worn by the local women on a daily basis. This style of the necklace has been in the Indian jewelry tradition since always. Amidst thousands of gold choker necklace designs that are available in the market, we have shortlisted the ones that are absolute stunners and will make a bride-to-be look more enchanting and beautiful on her wedding eve. These designs come in a range of simple stick to grand, giving different style options for every bride-to-be personal preferences. Take a look. The beauty of any antique gold necklace is that it is a timeless piece of jewelry that can be worn for numerous occasions. The simplicity of the antique gold necklace makes it a perfect option to be worn with a regular party wear sarees post-marriage too. A bride-to-be who is looking at investing in gold jewelry but would like to prefer simple designs can consider minimal gold choker necklace styles. Such compact choker necklaces can be matched with both ethnic and western wear, making these styles versatile and evergreen. Aaj choker necklace is a royal Rajasthani jewelry design that brides-to-be love adorning with their wedding trousers. Because it is a heavy style of bridal jewelry, it doesn't require any additional layer of necklaces and can very well be sufficient by pairing earrings and a mang teacup for the wedding ceremony. Another style of choker necklace which is famous in Rajasthan is the Hansli gold choker necklace. It is shaped like a gang bangle or kada that is worn around the necklace, embedded with precious stones and danglers. This style of the choker is also worn by the locals in cheaper metal on a daily basis and is considered auspicious by the married women of the state. These beautiful choker necklace designs collected from other websites for the purpose of showing you these beautiful designs in one platform. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.